I recently visited Rare's headquarters and got some hands-on time with the game's anniversary update, arriving on April 30th. Fishing and cooking might not sound like the starriest sounding additions, but I have a sneaking suspicion that you'll end up spending a very long time doing both. We weren't allowed to capture my own footage, which is probably for the best because I am a terrible fisherman, but this is a quick look at what you can catch and how you can prepare it for a hearty meal. If you want to see more of what's coming in the Sea of Thieves anniversary update, you can check out gameplay of the new Tall Tales campaign or the new PvP arena mode.